All new tonight, some of Metro Atlanta's youngest students are helping children in Ukraine who are fleeing from Russia's invasion. Over the past several weeks, Primrose School of Alpharetta has collected and donated more than $12,000 to the nonprofit Save the Children. The cause is close to the heart of the school's owner, who was born and raised in Ukraine.